The Mikado is a light opera full of what Gilbert and Sullivan are known for doing. That includes shedding light on hypocrisy, social hang-ups, and the perils of naivete while making audiences laugh all the way along. Now, our guests are Christian Elser, General Director of Greenville Light Opera Works, or AGLOW, and Regina Torres, who is playing Pity Sing in this production. Thank you so much for being here.
My pleasure. Thank
you. Yes, you know, we were talking earlier, and you were saying that Gilbert and Sullivan are kind of like what The Onion
Oh, yeah, exactly.
Is it to us today?
It's set in Japan, but it's really making fun of English aristocracy and bureaucracy. and it still holds up. There's still bureaucracy.
Could you remind us, what is the plot about? It's pretty convoluted.
But basically the Emperor of Japan, the Mikado, his son is masquerading as a second trombonist in a local town, attempting to woo the local girl, Yum Yum. There is a law against flirting and wackiness ensues naturally after that.
He's also trying to avoid getting married to somebody elderly.
Yes,
right?
He's been betrothed to the elderly Katisha, and if you come see the show, you'll see why he doesn't want to do that.
So, Regina, what is the fun part about you being in this, playing one of the sisters of the betrothed to Yum Yum, right?
Well, there's just a lot of physical comedy in it, and it's really fun music to sing, and as one of the three sisters, we just get to have all kinds of camaraderie, and we actually get to make fun of quite a few of the characters, and it's just, I don't know, it's just crazy.
Yeah, we have some video from one of your rehearsals
sure.
earlier here, and I remember them talking, you know, they were when you were staging this, they were telling you to walk like you would be and dress as you are this morning.
Yes.
They said you're not going to be able to, you know, run as you
right.
normally would. You know, how fun is it to get dressed up?
Oh, I love it. That's one of the best parts about being in opera and musical theater. It's just getting to be somebody that you aren't normally.
And how fun is it to be in a Gilbert and Sullivan, you know, work?
Well, and that's the best part because, you know, it's serious singing. There's beautiful music, but it is utter than that. It is complete stupidity. And it's fun. For a lot of us classical musicians, it's fun to get on stage, sing pretty, and act stupid.
Okay, can you sing pretty and let us know when this
sure.
show is coming up? Yes, okay, it starts this Thursday, right.
The Mikado, it starts on this Thursday at 8 p.m. and Friday p.m. at 8. There's two shows on Saturday at 2 and 8. And on Sunday we have another show in Simpsonville.
That's
what
we do.
How much is it going to cost, Christian? Can
it
you sing
is,
that?
$20. I'm not singing before 8 in the morning. It is $20 general admission, 18 seniors, 13 students, and $10 student rush for an hour before curtain. So it is very affordable.
Wow. Thank you so much. It's been a pleasure having you here.
Thank
My
you.
My pleasure. Thanks for having us.
Break a leg.
Thank you. Yeah.